cutie here is 11-year-old Munch. Munch is a, it's hard to say, he looks a little poodle-y, terrier-y mix, and he's here at Manhattan's ACC. Munch is owner surrender. He came in pretty matted. He had lots of extra hair, and he recently got his fancy haircut, his grooming session, so now he's looking gorgeous, very handsome. And it must feel really nice, especially in this heat, to get all that hair off. He's still kind of getting adjusted to it. He scratches a lot. It must feel also kind of strange to not have it. But he allows all handling, as you can see. He's really sweet. And he kind of follows you around a lot. He's definitely a proven family pup, Munch. He's a little bit anxious, a little bit curious, exploring the yard and sniffing around. But that's to be expected. And he's a really cute little guy. Walks nicely. He's fine being carried also.